Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play a Nioh. Today's episode is brought to you by Asger. Thank you very much, Asger, for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. So, I was going to stop recording this. Like, you know what? I want to do one more part because there is this mission here that popped up, a request from Ginchiyo. But then, it being 1 a.m. on, well, I guess technically Sunday now, the Twilight mission switched, and what do you know? We actually have access to both. So what we're going to do, I'm actually going to go ahead and do this mission. I know I should do those because they popped up, but I kind of just want to do this mission and get it done. I also kind of want to see what that smithing text is. Obviously, it's to make that sword, but I might stay up late enough to do those. We'll see. Let's see what this mission is first. Lady Ginchiyo sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Monushke. Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Please don't do anything uncouth and disappoint her. Well, I'm sure I'm going to disappoint her, but that's probably not going to be why. There's plenty of ways that I can disappoint a woman, believe me. These ruins, located deep within the mountains and surrounded by sheer cliffs, are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground catacomb remain impressive, but with no one around to care for them, they have fallen to ruin, and now house nothing other than yokai. At this point, not even grave robbers are willing to approach. Well, I'm kind of a grave robber. I kill them, and then where their grave is now. What are you apologizing for? We good. Will there be enough to level? No. However. Oh god. Actually, let's loot this first. Those which transform into haunted objects are weak. Look closely and you'll find a way to defeat them. Those who transform into haunted objects are weak. Look closely and you'll find a way to defeat them. I'm gonna make a wild guess that that's a little bit of a tip. Alright, so we have 19,000. You know what, we're just going to have to suffer through this for a second. Sorry, I hate it as much, if not more, than you do. Wow, 10,000. Alright, so we're not even really close. Now, this is a totally new stage to me. Let's go down. Those that are objects. Come on. We are going to swap weapons over to our new axe. I went ahead and leveled it up just to kind of show you the stats on it real quick. I did level it up. I used one of my other items, brought it from 17 to 25. So I'm quite interested to see how this bad boy performs. And it seems like there's a lot of different ways to go here. Uh-huh. So wait, how do we tell the fiery ones? Ouch. From the other ones. Shit, also there's poison. You know what? Let's go ahead and use. Damn it. Where is it? Damn it. I think it's not that great at getting those. Alright, let's go up first, because I have a feeling that this is actually going to lead us back to where we were. Damn it, thought I blocked that. Come on, folks. Wonder if she can actually die. Oh, good lord. 800 from behind. Good god. Fucking brutal. Hello. Ah. She got the block off, I guess. Ooh. Get you some. That was 1100. That had the two marks on it as well. High level, but broken ladder. Wonder if I can kick that down at some point. No axe, so we'll skip that for now. I'm gonna guess that's a shortcut at some point. Also, I did notice this, by the way. Looks like that's a trap. Yep. Look out. Look, you saw it coming out, man. Please. You can't be blaming me on that. I'm kind of... Oh, hello. Nope, come on. Damn it. Damn it, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. God. She does a ton of damage to those. I mean, yeah, my thing did some damage to it, but... She did the majority. Oh, I see it. Yep. Yep, I see it. Wait a minute. How the fuck... Ow. Nope. I thought that maybe, like, once you pushed it down, if you stayed on it, it would stop going off, but that is obviously not the case. Iron hammer. See, I don't feel too bad. These people are pretty freaking high level. I see the... Oh, motherfuck. But I wouldn't give. For the PC version of this game. I'll tell you this right now, though. Like, I typically would not do this... But if this game comes out on PC ever, which I honestly don't think it will, but if it were, I would definitely play it through it again. Really? Motherfucker. Eh. Oh, you little bitch. Man, she don't fucking play. Like, normally when you get a NPC helper... Ah, see, look. This one has three things on the side. So, here's what you can do. If you're not sure... You can whistle. We will actually fight one of those one of these times. I didn't want to seem brutal in front of the lady here, though. She sees enough death every day. Sacred Ash. Oh, Ashley. There's something hostile. Wait, are these things marked? Whoop, easy. I'm going to actually switch to the spear. Get rid of these. I don't like any of you buttholes. I bet there's a way to tell if they're trapped or not. One of these... Actually, those two on the side are. I see you over there. Go ahead and yank him on over. Does he have a weak spot somewhere else? Maybe the Jimmy? You know what? Let's, shit. I can't throw that far. Fuck it. Alright. Just do it this way. God damn it. I brain farted and forgot how to use my goddamn arrow. Alright, ma'am, please don't run over there. I know you're gonna want to. Just let him come over here to us. Yep, not this time, asshole. What, fuck it. Damn, this one's got a lot of hit points, I feel like. Shit. No, get up! Ma'am, you're gonna need to, like, get the fuck up. You little motherfucker. Nice, sentry cutter. Can I help her? Oh, sweet! Awesome. That's cool, I was glad, like, they didn't do any bullshit, like, oh, sorry, she's dead forever, now you fucked your quest up, good job, loser. Ah, he's got a yellow one, fuck it. And he's level 47. Ooh. She got fucking... Wait, what's... Fuck. Oh, nice. Go! He's like, oh, good lord! And he ran out of stamina again. Jesus. Wow, he got completely screwed. All right, let's see what that axe is. Oh, I did find out if you hit right and left on the D-pad, it'll jump you on the list. Not to the top and bottom, unfortunately, but... all right, so where's the new axe? It's a yellow. Let's just sort by newest. It's only level 17. See, I think that makes me think that it doesn't actually level. Like, maybe it doesn't give you the exact equipment, because there's no way that level 40-something dude was running with a 17 axe. No way. Surely. We need to be keeping an eye out for walls, too. Like, living walls. Loot them sacred, gravestones. Fuck it. I should have looked to make sure that there was no Kadama here. What the hell? Oh, I keep seeing my axe and thinking like, holy shit, there was a guy with an axe over there. Like, you fucking idiot. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Almost, you little turd. Oh, get discorded, prick. There's a drop. Yeah, cut down my sentry. Yeah, suck it. I kind of want to drop down there. Let's go up here first. That one on the right is alive at 5. Good job at throwing that the way I was 100% not fucking looking. Wow, that actually caught him on fire with one shot. He must be really weak to elemental. Good gosh. These guys are a little bit weak. Too weak, in my opinion. Nope. Not yet. Not yet. This guy's got a ton of purple. He's level 42. He's like, all right, we'll hold out. I was understanding that there was one person here. Not this two people shit. This is some horse shit right here. All right, so we're gonna hold on that. We actually have enough to level. Okay, so yes, we were here before. She looks pretty awesome, actually. I'd like to have a DLC where you could play as her. She looks cool. That blue is good. That's a sweet look. And of course, as you know, that's the most important thing with being a ninja, is how cool do you look? This looks like a weird wall. Is it me? This wall looks weirdish. Alright. So it looks like that goes to... I don't think that's a boss. I don't think it's a boss. An item we somehow missed. Oh, thank God we picked that item up. That white item's gonna change the game for us. It's a trap. Man, this with it being very up and down makes our shark vision not quite as sexy as it was. Yeah, this is, yep, okay. I'm trying to get back out because I want to check the top before we go any further. I feel like we've explored most of this area though, the inside. Let's check this outside areas first before we level up. Cut down by yokai. Oh, we haven't even looked at the other spirit. There's a archer or dude up there. Ma'am? Don't know quite what you're doing. Gotcha. Let's go with... let's try the carnage. Sorry. I keep hearing noises. Her cats, my girlfriend's cats, they are like crazy active at night. Like, they'll start banging on shit. And combine that with my constant paranoia, it becomes a little bit of an issue for me. What is she doing? Every time I turn around, I hear her like attacks or something gets attacked. Hello. Oh, good night. Right in the butt. All right, so let's check something real quick. I got the... And I know I keep forgetting to try this too, the defense buff. This is one thing that I'm thinking about picking up as well. Increase key used when dodged, when dodging in exchange for decreasing key when used when attacking. And it's a buff you give yourself. I'm considering getting that. I'm so mad at myself that I keep forgetting to try the hold button thing. Lumber chop, not that. Well, okay, square while guarding, okay. There we go. Okay. Interesting. Alright. So we'll try that. That's the parry. That's another mimic. She keeps taking it out for some reason and it's fucking messing with my head. I was gonna try to parry this guy, but she's like, nah, I'm just gonna murder the shit out of him. And really, I don't know. Oh, you son of a bitch. You crafty motherfuckers. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Well, no, you know what? No. She's like, you idiot. How much? Eh, that poison. Oh, she's poison. This is a hard poison. You know how we're gonna counteract that? Bam. Fuck using items. I'm really glad now that I started to pick up more magic shit. Like, definitely. I almost fell down there again, I want you to fucking know. I almost fell down there again like a goddamn idiot. I love how he like peeks out. I think if you watch really close, you can also see him peek. Like, before. Like, before he actually... Before he comes out. Is she down again? She didn't say anything. Blue spirit stone. Ma'am? Yeah, that poison. Like, has the same animation to as loot. Is help the young lady. Man, it is fucking bright as fuck out here. Like, that's asininely bright. There's an archer. Don't tell her I said it, but luckily he's hitting her, not me. Pickaxe. Nice. Where is he? They know there'll be a trap of some kind up here. Yep, there's the enemy. And boosh. God, I love that so much. I'll let her get the last hit. Let her. Fucking bastard. By yokai. I see you up there, you little shit. You know what? Huh. Not as amusing as I had hoped. God damn, girl, he's dead. He's already dead. And he like fucking just stabbing the corpse. Fuck this guy. This seems like a little bit bigger zone. Of course, I mean, it could just be us. This guy did take some damage from that. Nope, we're easy. Relax, I hit once. Well, thought I did. Yes, pickaxes. Found the miners. Oh, right. There's an item over here we want to go grab. Don't you love how I don't, like, pay attention to my rule about going back to camp as soon as you have enough to level? One of these times, something's going to happen. Something's going to happen and prove that that's what you should do. We didn't check in here, did we? Thanks a lot, lady. She let me go around not checking everything. Look at that. I could have missed those arrows. That single arrow could be enough to save us. Ugh, these little jars remind me of those god-awful jars in Dark Souls 2, the one that spat poison out. Oh, that shit was terrible. I hate whoever came up with that shit. Monster. God, it's so bright. So bright, I need to wear shades. Like, no, seriously. I definitely need to wear some damn shades. Get discorded, son. That's one reason I like being with her, because she can help me discord this. Oh, yeah. Ah. Almost killed him fast enough to keep it going. There's a chest. Man, these wooden walls look like they're enough to break. Death by Oni? Oni? Oh, by the way, I also found out later from the Amrita memories that the thing I kept calling new, alright, so we're definitely going to want to watch the floor here. I feel like that's a trap, probably. No? Okay. Thought maybe the ground was going to fall. Old charm. Don't leave. No, hang out. No. Oh. Well, we're not gonna leave yet, obviously, because we're not done here yet. This is another one. Oh, maybe he doesn't. Maybe once you finish the mission. I'm not gonna. Oh. I can't bust through that. Alright, I was gonna say, I'm not gonna bust through that because it's probably gonna drop. Oh shit, can I even rest at the shrine anymore? Let's try it real quick. I'll be annoyed if I can't. Oh, that sucks! Like, that really sucks. Like, a lot. That's really lame. So, like, are all the enemies gone too? Yeah, I don't see any enemies around. I mean, I guess we can run around and pick the items up. But that's kind of shitty, honestly. Like, I don't like that at all. Like, I should be able to just continue with the mission just because we finished it. I mean, I think it's cool that they made it such that it was possible to finish it before, you know, without, like, it just being the typical, like, oh, you go fight a boss and then you finish. Like, it's a nice variation, but it definitely shouldn't, like, screw you on the other stuff. Ah, we found a shortcut. Oh, I was thinking the chasm there. Okay. Well, shit. And we can't, oh, that's right, we can't summon those once that happens. Yeah, I don't like that at all. Gonna guess these things don't probably hurt you. Oh, yep, they do. That one's poison, I think. Yep. Like, I saw like a little bit of green right before I dashed into him. An item. Yeah, I mean, the good news is, of course, we can grab all the shit. But I want to see what was down there. Like, that what creature that was. Just another. I just want to see what this is. Where this is going to come out, because we definitely didn't find a ladder. That was, well. Ah, maybe this is the shortcut? Yeah, okay. I think I remember that. I think I remember saying, like, oh, look, it's. Yeah, okay. Oh, that leaf was kind of glowing. All right, well, let's blow through here. I mean, if that boss isn't still there, because see, look, it's lit up. I mean, that's the other thing. Like, there was a light. Like, oh, hey, there's where your mission is. But obviously, the mission wasn't there. Oh, maybe it was pointing back to where we were. I don't know. I'm just kind of rambling now. I'm a rambling man. All right, so there's really not that much up here. Is there anything on that route? Oh, there is. Okay, so let's go this way. How do we... Ah, I see. Go over here. Apparently the sun's exploded. Or, wait a minute. Ah, here it is. Here's a break. I'll grab this. Oh, I'm so glad it sends bombs to the storehouse now instead of just being like, oh, well, you don't have more room. Sorry, Wilbur. Mr. Ed didn't sound anything like that, but... Not that there's probably a lot of people who, well, one, even know who Mr. Ed is, or two, watch that show. That had to be the most annoyed horse in the world, like constantly having his lip pulled down like that all the time. That had to be a nightmare for basically everybody involved. Sake! So the sake actually has an interesting effect. It removes any elemental effects that you currently have on you. And it prevents elemental damage for a time. So I want to... That's a weird shortcut. I'm gonna say I don't quite understand that shortcut. You know what I mean? Because it kind of just... I guess you can bypass some shit. I also don't know if I'm running the right way, so that probably is part of it. I just want to get back to where... Ah, here we go. I think. Yeah, I want to see what's in here. Just to be safe. I want to see where... My... Yeah, fuck it. We'll just risk it. Fuck you. Ouch, poison. Fuck. Here's another chest that had the little guy in it. Or should have had it. Sacred water and salt. Okay, well, I guess we done. Tell you what. Well, let's run out real quick, because we still gotta... Alright, so this drops down... I still don't know where the fuck... Okay, that goes back to there. Because I want to see what's in that room. But I don't think there's any reason to... go back to the other stuff. Like, the outside parts, where there's a bunch of enemies. So, I want to redo this mission. But I don't want you guys to have to watch the whole thing. So what I'm going to do is once we leave and kind of see what we get for doing it and all that crap, I'm going to go back and clear through the bottom and we'll clear that room. I don't think there's anything that important there. I don't think there's like a boss. But I just want to see what it is. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that, honestly. I'm not going to beat it to the ground. I made my point clear, but... Minor flaw in what has been a phenomenal game so far. See what she says. Increase my faction with her. I don't think she's got a faction. Lady Ginchiyo was delighted, but it seems she gave the present not to Lord Minishke, but to his mistress, Lady Yachiko. I wonder what it could have been. Malay's behavior is quite beyond me at times. That's really weird. So wait, isn't that her husband? She's like, yeah, hey, you're that chick he's been sleeping with. Here's a present. I don't know if I trust that present. Summoner's candler, high quality wood. Smithing text. I like how the help is just like, yep, that's what those things are. All right, let's go give her the smithing text real quick. Gave us new weapons, obviously. So it's always going to have at least, looks like, change to attack spirits. In other words, we do more attack based on increased spirit. And always have some lightning. Interesting. Jumanji spear, bleh. Damn it, I really want to get a new axe. Be able to make a new axe, damn it. Oh well. Alright, so I am going to go back in there. I'll pick you guys up in that room, and then we'll be done with this video, most likely. See you guys then. Alright, so we're back. Man, I hate this wall. Wait, you can even see something through there. There's some shiny through there. God damn it. Ah! Look, see? There's an item. I mean, maybe I found a different way. But anyway, let's go up here. There's a... what? Yeah, that's right. This guy is. Yep. Easy. I do wish you could cancel those combos sometimes. Alright. If you could somehow get the ball thing to roll over here, we could manage it. Would you get killed by? Ah, just this guy. No big deal. How in the hell? How am I missing? Oh, it's because she got grabbed, that's why. Nope. That carnage does help with more damage. We take more damage too, though, but eh, whatever. I wonder if the item she finds, the charm, I wonder if it's random. Like maybe it's in a different spot every time, so you can't always just get it. That's a mimic. And again, I want to kill it in front of her. That seems awfully rude. What are you gonna do? I think that's it. Yeah. Yay! I wonder if you could do like all of the emotes back to him. I'm gonna open this chest and see what she does like when he jumps out and knocks me down. Oh no, this is a regular chest. Ah! So, let's take note of what she said there. Now my lord will finally... and then she just kind of stopped. But then we know that she ends up giving it to the mistress. So I wonder if whatever this charm is just gonna kill her ass. You know, I bet that's probably an item I got before. I should definitely not, you know, worry about it at all. Nope, definitely not. Fuck. There was no other way to knock this stuff down, right? Right. Alright. Okay, so I did level again, by the way. Off camera. I went ahead and put it in... what did I put it in? I put it in... I actually put it in spirit, which might seem odd. But... one, the little dragon familiar we have to unlock the last one that gives us bonus Amrita requires 13 spirit. And I know that we're going to be getting more spirits later on that require even more points into it. So it's probably something we're going to put points into anyway as we get some of the better ones or more advanced ones. So, yeah. So we still got the wood. We didn't get anything else, which, you know, it's fine. Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, this is another submission. Oh, this one's going to be a pain in the ass. We're not going to do it now, obviously. I'm just trying to think what we'll do next time. We'll probably do at least one of the Twilight missions. Because I'd rather do those since those are limited time, and I already know I'm going to hate this one. So, yeah. But anyway, we'll go ahead and wrap her up there. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to Asger for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. Next video, we'll do one of these. We're probably not going to get to both of them. It's already 2 in the morning, and I don't know if I'll be awake enough to do the second one. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Leave comments in the comment section below. Let me know what you're thinking of this series, and I'll see you next time.